Hey, man, come on, hurry up.
Apúrate, apúrate.
About time, T-Bone. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, that's one of Jizzy's clowns. Relax, güero.
You hear that? We gotta torch this van with the coke in it.
Hey, Charlie, güero, we ain't torching nada.
This is a setback, but doing 20 to life is a little more than that. Comprende, amigo?
Hey, he right, man. Let's do it and get the hell out of here.
Hey, who the fuck asked you, payaso? This ain't a committee.
Exactly. I call the shots here. Now shut up and let's go.
This mission that took me 2 hours. Alright, let's go. Get in the limo.
It is group.
Come on. God, this mission was ridiculous. It was so vague. What? This car is wobbling like hell. Yeah, stay the hell away from me, officer. I have a very important person in this, and he's not a pimp. That's it. Come on. Lose the heat. Get to a pain spray. Ah! Hey, you want to hit me with that now, huh? God, God, move! Yeah, thanks. That'll create something. Move! Ah! Whoops. Okay, now we're gonna get in now. Get in, get in, get in! There we go, lovely. Get back to the pleasure domes. Do I have to?
How long have you been working for Jizzy? I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Just got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just ask the fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off!
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road.
Yeah.
Here you go, man.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, with the dub in there, better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
I do have a bit of cash in there, so you better not touch it. Because I've got Grove Street. Well, whatever's left of Grove Street, anyway. Whoa! Well, it was a shortcut and a half. Also, why is there another car? Oh, yeah, that's,
Okay, Carl Johnson, you did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.
Yeah, sure thing. Now I've got a P. I've got a DM, a P, and a something. What is it? Triads, Woozy, and Zero. But I need the money. I need to do a couple more missions before I do anything for Zero, so... I guess it is straight to the Triads, is it? Yes, to the Triads. Can I have my radio back now? File frame.ini not found in your game directory. Again. Oh, I can hear it. God, this thing struggles to move. This thing feels like it's gonna, like, roll back down the hill. Go. Excuse me. Come on. Whoops. 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 This thing's got a wider turn circle in a plane. Move!
He's gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
Move! Move! Please. Right, stuff for the triads now. What do you want, triads?
Partner.
Hello.
Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan.
Okay.
Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
Okay.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah, out the car. Come on. Get in.
You're gonna leave me when I'm gonna...
Bye. Oh, I'll cross the train tracks. Over. Yeah. Actually, I've got a bad feeling about this mission, so back. There we go. There we go. Nice and outfitted. Got a nice bit of body armor. A few weapons here and there. Hello. How you doing, mate?
Man, where the hell everybody anyway?
Good question, Carl. Good question. As he sits...
Hey! You a pinchy hoodah or what? What the hell? You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essay.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody.
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yes, yeah, James Woods.
Waffle. Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
Uh-huh. You ever do that to me again, I'll turn that gun around and shoot you with it. Alright, let's go drive Guy and James Woods. Now what?
Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while.
Sure thing, man.
We're watching you, kid.
See more, Nessie. We're watching.
Ooh, a rocket launcher and a sniper rifle. Take out the first robot before the van gets there, okay. Yeah. Use the rocket launchers to destroy the roadblocks. Where is it? It's up here, on the left. Yeah, don't scratch the bike, you idiot. Okay, why did it do that? Hello, mates. How are you doing today? Feeling good? Yeah, thanks for getting in the way, you fool. Anyone else? Oh, for crying out. Thank you. I'll take that. Yeah, no. Would like my radio, thanks. Off the bike! Next! Yeah, thought so. Great, now there's guys with AKs. Come on, die! There. Have that AK, thank you. Next. And park.
Dude, get out of the way.
Destroy it. Die! Thank you for dying. God! Yeah, excuse me, but... Come on!
Stay cool now.
It's not really getting them, is it? Nope. Guess I have to use the rocket launcher. Let's go. Right, destroy them all. Come on. Boys didn't do a very good job. Oh my god. There we go. Happy now, mate? That's all of them.
That better be hermetically sealed.
Oh, I need a vehicle. Oh. I'm not gonna make it, am I? I'm on a car. Oh, is that it? Is that seriously it?
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'm gonna get out of here.
Sounds like a good plan, Carl.
Come on in, let's do this.
Whoa, why are the cops shooting me?
Whatever rows your boat, man.
You, get out.
I need the car fast.
Thank you for getting out. Ah. On! Lost. Ah! Go! Get the transpender! This is it. Home free, I think. Oh, get up the hill for crying out loud, car. Look at this. There we go, car's all finished. Oh man, this mod is great. Yeah, excuse me. Oh. Before I do anything now, I'm gonna save it just in case. There we go. And next mission, Snail Trail.
Hey CJ, what what's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Oh, for God's sake!
Camping. Alright, man, I got it.
What do you want, guys? I've given you everything I wanted. Well, you wanted.
Nice to see y'all kicking back. Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on the
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley. Shut him up, too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Tempany is hitting a sniper rifle somewhere. I've already got a sniper rifle. Why do I need another one? I mean, it'll give me extra rounds, but I need another one. Really pretty skilled a bit. Well, with this at least. And five more bits of ammo. There was a bike. Also, I need something to eat. Excuse me.
My glass is swelling.
Oh, come on! Follow the train. Wonder how this will go. Oh, I'm following the train again. Let's let it find out. I could just ride like this all the time. Somehow operating the controls. Oh. How long? Oh god, look. Another train! So how long is this trip? Also, my wheel seems to be spazzing out. Oh, how long is this train ride? And why am I even doing this? Where am I going? Seriously, this is one of the worst missions I think I've ever had to experience already. Do a wheelie. Do a wheelie all the way there. There we go. Almost having it. I'm having it. Wheelie bonus, $38. Seriously now? Ow, uh-oh. Get back on the bike! Get back on the bike. After him! Wheelie style! Oh god. Another train! Shoot! I can't shoot the train with this. Oh yes I can. Where is this leading to? There's another freaking train station up ahead. Oh no. Are you kidding me? Come on! How long is this gonna take? Seriously, this is taking a lifetime. Ah. So now what? Spookometer. The fourth was left the train. There he is. I like how he does not notice, you know, the bike that's just out there. Amazing, right? Now I know how to. There we go. That's the walking animation. Catch up with him. Uh oh. Gunfire's happening. That's not good. I like how your legs just go. Hey, does anyone else notice waving on the steps? So, now what? The reporter is on the sidewalk looking for a cab. The following. Oh, what? The reporter has climbed to a tag. Too close.
Back off.
Need a vehicle? I'll take your car. Out, out, out.
I'm having this core.
There we go. Now, yeah, nice one, officer. You just crashed into a wall. Shut up! Uh-oh. Back! Get back! So how long is this fish? I was gonna say, was it Mad Dog? Excuse me, sir. Oh, where is this cab going? Great, a red light. Never mind, though. Going this way now. But where next? He's trying to shake me. Ready, go. Wow, you know what? That's a really nice cab you got there, mate. I'm really glad you just decided to avoid the straight just to get more money. Mate. Not gonna do it. Come on. Where's this cab going? Oh, he's going to the pier. Keep your distance until he meets the target. So, how are you doing, guys? This is the most boring video I think I've ever made. Hello. How are you both doing? Oh my god. Go! The worst sniper of all time. Bang! Good.
You don't look like you need this.
Thank
no
you very much. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going to make a journey back to wherever the hell I came from. So, goodbye, ladies and gentlemen. Goodbye. And remember, I did not do anything. If anyone spoke against me, I will personally kill them, resurrect them, and kill them again. Just for good measure. Let's go! Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. That sucks. Now the officer's after me.